does sort of touch on every fundamental American theme, and I think in that way everyone has a connection to the story, and we also all have a shared connection to the events of 94 and 95, be it where we were during the Bronco chase, how we, you know, how or where we were watching the trial, what we thought about the verdict. And so I think that also is something that sort of has, you know, people continuing to be fascinated with the story, and along with the sense that there's always been a little bit of a lack of a resolution with everything that happened. I think it's important to have the diversity of voices telling these stories. And so be it, you know, a movie of like Hidden Figures, you know, about sort of people who historically have been, you know, left out and not and overlooked, or something like Moonlight, in a movie centered around a character that is, you know, who is marginalized traditionally, and we don't get to see a story about someone like him. That's the power that we, you know, coming from, you know, diverse backgrounds have in telling the story.